So we go up or go down? Let's go up and see what happens. Okay, that's pretty. Mario. Whoa! I have a feeling there was something back down here. I gotta go back, don't I? Yep. Probably. As I hit that stupidly. Again. Oh, there's just a star down here. Oh, that's just great. That's great. So how the hell do I get around that green thing? I need Chuck to do something. I have no idea. Let's take the high road. Okay, let's take the high road then. This is very, well, very strange that you can go way up here and, like, basically oversee everything and get stuck on the top of that. Whoa! Didn't exactly expect them, as I keep running into them really stupidly. Well, that's a halfway mark. So where is the exit? This thing? That thing? Yeah, I'll take the cave. Well, maybe I'll take the fire, but I'll still take the cave. See if we can get around this. There's a phone's ringing in the background. Okay. This does weird shit to your eyes, you know that? Technical glitch, wasn't it? Okay, those jellyfish are really starting to annoy me. Seriously? Do they all stay like that? Well, I gotta go and take that all the way back here. I do. 'Cause I ain't gonna make that. Come on. Oh, come on, Mario. Mario. Oh, this is gonna be a pain. Okay. Swim it, Mario, swim it. Oh. Oh, it probably tells you about the current. Yeah, there's a current here or some shit. telling you about a current. Current got real fast, real hard. Real fast and hard. Can't swim, you gotta fly through it. We'll continue without saving. Come back up here. What's on the island? What's on the island? Anything worth? Any worth it? It's not worth it, really. Well, this is intricate. That's pretty intricate, too. Thank God there's no time limit. Thank God. Oh, yeah. Yeah. What? I had a double hit. And this thing goes quick. That one goes that way, and this one goes... Oh, snap. That thing sucked. Okay, that was kind of cheap. That's really cheap. And now I can't get through there. Luigi, you're getting fat, Luigi. Seriously, you can't... That was stupid. I got the halfway part, though. Whoopee! Probably could have just jumped over that. What is this? Oh, you... Oh. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, that fucking sucked. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, what? What? That was stupid. Oh, don't tell me I can't get in there. Oh. Come on, go. Did you see that? Oh, man. Alright, I can't go up. What's in these blocks? Fire flower. Alright, I can go over here. And then back out here. As I go up here. Go over here. Oh, snap. Now I gotta go back over here. Hit this. Oh, seriously? Oh, seriously? No, I'm stuck. Come on. Oh. Oh. Yeah, this is so much fun. I guess we can't go that way, but we can go this way. What? Oh, one of those switches down there. There's a switch. I go this way. I go up this way. Hit this. Go! Go, Luigi, go. Guess we got... Whoa! Well, I can't go that way anyway. That's a good thing. Another P-switch. Your turtles, your Koopas. I grab this. Go back over this way. I probably could have just went back up that way. Oh, I almost got hit in the face with that one. As we go out. Okay. Okay, 7. Wow. Big whoop. 7. 7 coins. 7 bonus stars. Whoopee. The first red one. No, we will not save. Let's take Mario under the water. Hopefully. Oh, come on, get, go! Oh. What's up here? Anything? What happened? I don't know what the heck happened. I had to rewind it. I don't know. Mario's gotta go this way. Okay, well, those will kill me if I stand too... If I be stupid about it. I can't be stupid about it. Get rid of these piranhas. Piranhas, you can go blow it. I glitched into the wall. Oh, come on, seriously? At least they won't come out when I'm like close to them. Okay. Well, better off this way. Well, I gotta get a switch. Not when this thing is littered with clappers. Clappers, crappers. Oh, there's the switch. I need to come all the way over here for the switch. I gotta take it all the way back. And not get hit by any of this. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Go. Get it. No? You got the ham and cheese again? This is all underwater. And no coins. Nothing. Better than chocolate? Yeah. Tuna and chocolate. And even a bigger red spot. No. Was that supposed to be the secret? This is the ship. We got... This whole thing is covered in... water. Must be underwater. That was what it was called, wasn't it? It probably was. Was it? Well, yeah, that's what it was in. That wasn't labeled that, though, was it? Yeah. No. Well, I ain't gonna fight him. No, am I?
Maybe not yet.
And oh, blue line. Oh, come on. Seriously, I gotta... Yeah, move your block. Oh! Green balls of doom. Green balls of doom. I gotta wait for the boo circle. I might as well go through it. And... not get hit, thank God. Any more rewinds in this episode? Unreal. I've already screwed up on that whole deal. Oh! Look at you guys all hiding out. Ah, come and get me. Come and get me. You ain't gonna get me. You ain't getting me. You ain't getting me. He likes to put mazes in his game here. He likes the mazes. The up and down mazes. He likes the mazes. Oh, it's just so much fun. It is so much fun doing this underwater with a bunch of boos. Aren't I supposed to kill something underneath here? Is this supposed to be a boo ship or whatnot? I gotta go up. Going up! And do I gotta kill it? Do I gotta kill him? Is it a killing? It's a... No. As I screw that up. Come on, boos. Go, go. Oh! Come on. Over this way. Third time's a charm. Maybe not. Alright, which one? It's third one down. And I don't think I'm going to be able to get through there. Oh. Oh, those are skills. Those are skills. You just keep doing your thing over there and we ain't worried about... Oh. Those guys always look like they got their tongue sticking out. I don't know why. It's down here. This is supposed to have a key in it. Somewhere there is a key. And if I don't find it, I don't find it. But if I do, I do. Oh, come on. Oh, I hate these. These suck. These boos suck. Oh, they just suck. They're not really happy. They're just like... They look like they're high. You got the tongue sticking out, whatnot. Yeah, that was like total skill there, Goomba. Oh, really? Apparently, there must be a. Yep, and. Yeah, but there's. I gotta use the shell. Shell is for. What was the P switch for? A pipe. This pipe? There's a pipe over here? Isn't there a pipe over here? Yeah, there's a pipe here. There's a pipe there. Wonder if... Whoa! Oh, I hate these ghosts, too. These ones where you gotta book it. Well, at least they're not scattered in bizarre manners where... real pain in the butt. I've seen these things so bad that you can't even get through these. Oh, really? How do I get down there? Oh. Okay, boo. Now it's getting difficult. Yeah, as I say that, they stop. I don't know if I go under too far. Whoa! Holy. Now I can't get down. So I gotta strategically place myself somewhere in the middle of this and walk it. Hopefully not get hit by any of these freaking green things. Is that one glitches out? Did you see that one glitch out? Hopefully this is the correct way. Or one of many. Okay, I could have went to blue line. Invinzo Star. I gotta pick that up. Invinzo Star. Invincibility! For what? Oh, I see him. I see them, they're invisible. You see them? See the blue lines? They're invisible. As I follow one out. As I follow one out, we're still underwater. Well, apparently that's not the key. I did beat it, but that's not the key. Okay. Castle 5. Roy's Castle. Roy's Castle. I probably could have gotten a fire out of that deal. I probably could have gotten a fire out of that deal, but I'm gonna take a cape. I'm gonna take our cape. Whoa! That's some trippy. That's trippy. 3D-ish. Hey! I thought I had to step on that! Ah. What a trickster. What a trickster, holy. That background really sucks. That really sucks. Oh! Whoa! There goes my cape. Oh! That was just cheap. You think it's funny, Tammy? Yeah. You try this. Yeah. You can't do this. That's cheap. Invincible frames don't work for squat. Come back, you go suck a nut. What? Holy, you got big rock there. This background sucks. Come back. You can. Come back. Seriously? Blow a nut. Damn flomp. The hell out the way. You guys just. You too. See ya. Come back. Don't even. Oh, seriously? You. The door? Seriously? Come back. Blow a nut. Damn bridge of doom. And if I don't do this, it probably. Oh! Mech? Yeah, stay up there. Really? For reals. Well, at least the background changed. That's a good thing. I can concentrate. And how am I supposed to get under there without losing my cape? Damn. Seriously? Oh. Just. Oh. Sir, your design really, like, spiked. From super easy to. Yeah, what the hell? Yeah. Just like that parrot. Just like the parrot on YouTube. And I'm going to die. And I'm going to die! Yep, that's a squish. I gotta go as soon as that like, gets up there. As I hit the side of that. Yeah, this is. This is. Duh. I'm gonna raise hell with that friggin' Koopa, I swear. Oh, saw jumping? Oh, screw that. Oh, shit. Yeah, under your hitboxes. Yeah, under your hitbox. It wouldn't have mattered anyway. Current got real quick. Real quick. Oh, snap. Oh, damn it, Chuck. Screw you. You ain't splitting apart on me. This, what the hell is this? And what? What? How am I supposed to take care of this? Oh. Did I miss? Oh, seriously? How am. Oh. Thank God it doesn't, like, sink. Come and get it. Come and get it. Seriously, your design, dude. Seriously, it got, like, spiked. It spiked. The ghost ship was not nearly as hard as this damn thing. Oh, back to the stupid friggin'. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, don't. Where am I supposed to go with this? Damn. I can't go through there. And if I hit these. And convert them. Does that lead out? That must lead out. Well, we'll go over here and hit this. Go back up here. Wait for it to end. And then hopefully that leads out without me not screwing around doing that all over again. Yeah. Alright, I needed that. Oh, you. Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to take this. I don't know why. What the heck? Nothing goes on there. I thought something went on there. Oh, come back. Oh, come back! Your PlayStation. Your PlayStation. Oh! Just disappear. Nope. Nothing there. Nothing there! Oh, back to this crap. Shit. Keep moving, Mario. Mario, you got jumps, yo. Jump man's got jumps. Ho! Seriously, what is this P-switch for? Oh. I saved in the wrong spot. Come back. Seriously, come back. Take a hiker. Oh. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to take the. Come on, Kamek! Seriously. Maybe is that's where. Do I take it out here? Oh, I can't get up there. Oh, I got a cape again. Where do I take this? Oh, there's the. Seriously? Maybe I. Give me this. I'm back over here. Get the cape. Back in the doorway. As I lose the P switch. I don't. What the hell am I supposed to do with a P switch? What am I supposed to do with this? The phone keeps going off. Okay. Really? This castle is getting to be annoying. And I gotta go back through this again. I'm gonna take a death. I'm not sure how long we've been playing and whatnot, but I planned on getting through each level an episode, and this is getting kind of annoying on this whole deal with this castle. So I'm going to cut it off here, and then I'll patch it into the next episode with this castle, which happens to be really a pain in the butt. So I'll see you in the next one then.